Hi, my name is Brad Tichner. I'm a second year student at Durham College, and I'm taking electronics engineering technology. The reason why I picked electronics is because I've always been interested in the technology, and here at Durham College, they have great professors and great labs. This is my professor.
Hi, I'm Lauren Fuentes, and I'm a faculty of the School of Technology, Electronics Department. In this program, you will learn basic electronic components, build upon them, and from there on, move into more complex systems as communications or maybe robotics.
Hi, my name is Ridge Andrews. I'm in the Electronics Engineering Technician program in my final year. The reason I joined the electronics program was to get a technical diploma with Durham College and to also be able to transfer to UOIT into a Bachelor's of Commerce, which this opportunity has been granted to me.
Hi, I'm Matthew Aceto. I'm currently in my third year of Electronics Engineering Technology at Durham College. My favorite aspect of the electronics program was the final project at the end of third year. It was a great opportunity to showcase all the elements that we've accumulated over the years.
Hi, my name is Louis Bertrand, and I teach programming to Matthew and his class. The microcontrollers really tie in all sorts of electronic devices and make them go like the camera, like the tape recorder, and Matthew's project.
Oh, my project. I made a three-axis CNC machine.